So for number 14, it tells us that one train exceeds twice the speed of another train by 30 miles per hour. If R is the mile per hour of the slower train, what's the miles per hour of the faster train? So first of all, we're going to double it. We're going to do 2R, because that's twice the speed of the slower train. Then it exceeds it by another 30 miles per hour, so we're going to add 30, giving us our answer, K.